Want to know the easiest way to catch a bass? Well, here it is. Take one of those worms you likely already have in your tackle box. Take a hook, hook it through the center of the worm. As you retrieve this through the water, jerk it 2 to 3 times and let it pause. The bass will usually strike on the pause. Set the hook and enjoy that picture you're going to post on social media. Want more fishing tips? Hit that subscribe button and I will keep them coming.